Good.
Feedback.
Maddie's giving you a run for the money over there, isn't she? Maddie. And she has control. Talk a little bit louder. The camera's not picking everything up.
Thank you.
All right, guys, just come back.
Easy movements. Don't get hard on.
Okay.
Try not to trap underneath. It's a little tricky, but try not, don't want to touch the fish. You gotta get, it's all about position with this. Okay? Throw it up high. Get it? And you get under it. Okay? You want it to hit it in the middle of your chest, above, ladies, obviously. But you don't want to hit it too low, but you want to hit it to where it and bend your back. When it comes down, bend it to cushion the fall. It's not gonna hurt you there. Okay? Cushion the fall, suppress the energy, and make it drop right in front of you. Alright? Start out close, don't throw the ball too high, let them get position.
It's your Kristen, heart, not move. Heart, right? Heart. No, no, you're coming up to meet it. Sink, sink.
Trot, add it.
You are on candid camera. Y'all are funny. Y'all are funny. It only hurts when you do it wrong. It only hurts when you do it wrong. Kristen, get off your heels. There we go. For your first day,
I think it,
I will. I'll move the camera off of you. I'm really watching Justin and not you guys.
This is all about position, guys. Get under it, get comfortable, and relax.
Easier said than done, huh?
I know.
I cheat people when I watch it. That's great. I'm not putting my camera on. Now you will not make fun of those boys' volleyball teams ever again, right?
Oh, no, just make sure you get up in the soccer. We're going to get it. I don't want to play soccer. Not like professional.
All right, guys. That's good job. Practice that a little bit more later. Let's move on to the next one. We're going to learn how to follow, okay? Basically, we were doing it earlier today. Volleying is hitting out of the air. So what we're going to do is we're going to, everybody get ready.
Get my ball.
Sit in your ball.
Yes. Everybody grab a ball. What I want y'all to do is I want y'all to practice throwing the ball up to yourself, kicking it with your laces, and I want y'all to catch it. Okay? This is how we're going to introduce volley.
Justin, you've got a new student. I've donated you another student. He's played soccer. He wants to play. This is not exactly a volleyball volley, is it?
Try not to hit it too hard, guys. I want you to establish contact.
Yeah, that's it.
Today, we're going to learn how to properly head the ball, all right? After we break, I'm going to show you how to do it. What y'all want to do is you You're going to toss the ball up. You want to establish contact with your forehead, not your lower face, not the top of your head, because I promise you this hurts more than it hurts your face. Okay? You want to make contact with your forehead, top of your forehead. You want to bounce it. Okay? Let's bounce it and catch it. Everybody get a ball.
You can break concrete blocks with your forehead. That's not going to hurt you. It's only going to hurt when you hit other places.
Don't catch it right here. Don't catch it right here. There you go.
Hairline. Almost. They're just scared of it. They're scared of the skill. Yeah, put him with somebody that can't play. Make him help him teach. Let me get away from you. We're going to have to do a soccer video.
Thank you. this side, and we're going to meet in this middle court right here.
Good job.
Just matters that you get two touches or whatever number of touches you get. Okay? So you get three. Four. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Now you get 40. If the person behind you does it, and does your number, you're out. If he doesn't,
no, only if I get five.
Only if he gets five.
You're safe.
Back to him. First person to get five.
Oh, so we're never gonna get
ready.
Up the balls before
right,
we come in.
Tones, too.
Yes.
And from now on, I don't want y'all to touch the balls with your hands at all. It stays on the ground until I tell y'all to.
First right. Day of
I need y'all to soccer. Run to that dribble ball, to that wall and back. And meet me on this side of the court.
Do we have none? Do you need to take one and go get it aired up? With a flat. Control pass. We've got an audience of spectators today. They're learning how to coach in this class and teach.
Let's get halfway started.